How you guys doing down here? I'm back with another video of BeamNG. I thought I would spawn up here at the dead end. I think I've been here before. Yeah. I'm just gonna start here. Oh! No! Sucks. Oh, and don't mind this. It's just a failed experiment. Yeah, this little line. It's just a failed experiment. I'm starting to think that they removed the Gavril B series, because I've looked all over for it. I actually kind of liked it. Maybe they're just updating it and they felt the need to take it down. Maybe. Euro Heavy. There's also the sleeper custom. I do that one. Sorry if that was loud. Holy shit. Still making sounds. Nope, wasn't it? Wasn't I? Tried to hurt her. Doesn't help that it doesn't help the braking is like really bad. It doesn't actually stop. How do I change the brakes? Understeer. Oh, sorry, guys. don't know where to adjust the brakes. It's all a mystery. This can't be it. I hate that I can't adjust the brakes. You go away. What should I do? I do. Fast. Yeah, I think you're meant to go down. I guess, yeah. Uphill sucks for this semi. Jesus. What's this way? I've always wondered. Uphill suck. God damn it. Yeah, uphill sucks for this semi. Come on. Come on. You can do it. I feel like I have to get some speed. Come on. had to get a little bit of speed. I will make it to the top. Going this way. No, not this way. Oh God. Except my feet. Thank you. Shit. Need to, what's going on out there? Something's going on out there. This is gonna be the video, guys. If you guys liked it, hit like, hit subscribe, because I know you're gonna come back. See ya.